So I just did an amazing trick, and I didn't even try to do it, so to speak. But just a second ago, playing For Honor, freaking 1v4'd 8 freaking 4 enemy AI after my entire team died, and I got the banner, and I won. I just wanted to put that out there. I'm actually gonna hope to get better footage in this, since apparently I'm doing twice as good in multiple fights apparently now. Why am I only hitting one at a time? Literally doing zone attack. Literally. Okay, this guy gets me up before he gets poked. Nope, he ain't getting it.
Enemy team is breaking.
Ooh, let's get it. Crap, I clicked R1 for up. God, freaking, why is my game being so slow with my attacks? Kind of sad I didn't get that on video though. Actually, I need that. That's actually good. Okay, so those are the arms. Okay, I'm not gonna stay in that if there's only gonna be one other person. Crap, I even freaking leveled that most of the way up. On the bright side, I can probably freaking finish that off. Wait. Okay, I was about to say. Wait, I have two? Okay. Do I? I feel like there's... No, it just makes me feel like there's a copycat in there. There is a copycat here, however. Copycat. Okay, how many of you are copycats? Oh, there's one already. Technically, you're not. You are. Actually, I'm gonna keep that one. That one's, event one. I like the other one better. What is that? Oh, it's a man being hung up, maybe? I don't know. Crap, I stopped that. I don't know. Nope, that one's fine. Technically. Oh, wait, no. My bad. That's wrong. Actually, these are doubles, but still. Yeah, this is the one that I should have put there instead of that one. So I should actually put that one there and then level that one up. But I mistaked it. Alright, so. Oh, I really don't like any of these. Are there new ones? Oh no, I'm just looking at them weirdly. That's my bad. Honestly, that one's not half bad, but at the same point as I hate it. This is what I want to get. This is Dark Souls. Honestly, I hate those. Honestly, I hate all of these too. Like, I think this would be the closest one I like next to this one. Oh yeah, that's what I was doing. Trying to rip them up with my Howling Dragon. Last time, technically, I should have gone for the bear trap for my second feat. I'm tired. I'm bored. I really just want to lay down and cuddle with my girlfriend. Technically home alone, but technically my brother-in-law is sleeping on the opposite side of the trailer. And I don't have my nephew. So I'm free till Wednesday. And then from Wednesday to Thursday, I'm at my sister's. And then Thursday night till, I guess you could say, Sunday afternoon-ish, I'm free. I did just play Monster Hunter World. That video is currently in my storage, or whatever the heck you want to call it, my videos list. Logically, this should hit everybody that gets near me. And did not miss that freaking dude that was standing there a second ago. Alright, so. Alright. I was planning on going to resin him, but I guess not. I guess I'm gonna help this guy. BS going on right now. Having a little bit of lag. It's actually one of my fastest executions, but I should have gone for one of my longest. No? Is he coming back? Now he is. Oh, that was bull. Again. I put it to the left and then I put it back to the right, but it doesn't freaking know that I put it back to the right. Is bull. Freaking comes back. Thank you for letting me get my cushion. Oh, Oh, that was cool. Let me have it. Let me have it. Let me have it. Don't you dare. Let him come down, dude. Ooh. I was gonna say, don't stand in the fire, man. He burnt to death. There's more than just minions here, man. Oh, please go over. Please go over. Go right over that edge. Right there. Yeah, he thinks that you did. Oh, I freaking clicked triangle and it didn't give it. I've seen that coming. No way! It lagged out on me. Everybody's seen that. He blocked it, but the game freaking recounted it. Come on, come on. I still killed him. Yeah, you ain't going anywhere. And skidoo. That back broke though. Your fight's still here. So is it. Double kill. I was gonna say, why isn't it going faster?
Inner gate destroyed. Kill the commander.
Ah, that was bull. I mean, it was legit, but it was bull. Teammate hit me. He could have just gotten a kill right then and there. Not even push him against the wall, just freaking killed him. Bad idea. Ah. Even was trying to get the fastest execute.
Bring the fight to them. You are no
That was an alright game. Them scores. Don't need you. Don't want you. I actually need to check that. Thought I could use. That's the same frickin'. Actually, since that's the same thing, I actually need to leave that alone. That's the same thing as why I need to leave that alone. Yep, see? I needed that. Like, legitimately needed that. And then, nope, I didn't get that one. Because I got this one. But now I have two skills for this one. Now I need is the bulk up. I wonder how much the difference is in the HP level. Because I wouldn't mind actually like seeing a difference. I like the fact that all of his hair is braided in that one. So technically it's like this one, but this one has smaller braids and shorter hair. See, I like this one, I like this one, and I like this one. And so far, the only one that's technically here is this one. So I'm thinking for this one, I'm going to go with this. But I need to find a way to get Bulkhead up higher. Which means I need more skills to have Bulkhead. And I think the orange. Nope, I would need. Oh, crap. I would need another one to be Bulkhead. Why did I do that? Actually, I know why I did that. I did that to check on you. Because I don't know. I need a double. Yep. I'll do that. And then for this one, I want to. Actually, I think for this one, I want to go for, I think I want to go for Shields Up, Last Stand, and Fresh Focus, maybe? Actually, maybe Shield Up, Fresh Focus, and Bulk. I don't know. My next, yeah, I don't even need that, thankfully. But I'm gonna keep it anyways for now. This is actually my main, but the fact that this one has more perks is the reason why I use it. Ah, you're still showing that one. I wanted this one. Oh, I did wrap him. Awesome. So, I hate doing that. I keep going at packing it in and out. So, Berserker. Berserker, Warden, Armusha, and then, okay, let's do this. Berserker, Warden, Armusha, let's see. Actually, this might actually have to be the end of the video. Since that was two, and I don't know how long each one was. I believe it's like 10 minutes each. 10, 15 minutes each. Actually, I should logically have time for this third one. So, if it just cuts out at the end, I'm sorry. It just means that, this video will probably be ended here. So if it does, I hope y'all liked, hope y'all enjoyed. Are they gonna be out? But if not, we're gonna have the full video. And hopefully I'm not talking to myself, because sometimes whenever I go to video something, it just cuts out. Or if like I go to the home menu or game crashes or whatnot, it just stops. It's ridiculous. It should keep my video where it ended, not just freaking poof it out of existence. V Vendetta back. Is that like another different uwu sign or something like that? Like V minus V? I don't know what else you would call that other than a minus sign. That's why I say it like that. I can't use that, can I? No, I cannot. Yes, I do have 18,000 salvage, but most of the time I wait till I'm back to 20,000 before I use it again. It was originally 25,000, but once one of the events came out, I was like, no, I'm gonna just keep using it. And I used it all the way until like freaking 16, 17,000. And then I was like, no. I'm gonna wait till it gets back up to 20,000. So. It's almost 6:30. Two more minutes. That's another thing I forgot to do. I forgot to get the friggin' new character's blade and weapon. I forgot to get his weapon. I forgot to get Conker's weapon. I forgot to get Shigoki's weapon. I have one piece for Berserker. This is gonna be a quick fight, hopefully. But like, seriously though. No. Alright, so who's off the bat? Orochi. This boy. Tuck and roll. I don't know which reference I want to put that to. Turbo or Sonic. Because I was about to say, gotta go faster, 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 faster. Boah! Just kidding. No. You all keep moving. I tried clicking freaking R2. I wonder how long it takes to kill Banner from the back. Stop. But really? Man, I freaking clicked it. No. What? Seriously? Of course he was too slow. Or actually the game was too slow because he was literally right up against him. You still don't know why he didn't get the hit. Kinda like, I just was right up against him. And my character missed. Freaking stupid. Apparently he got this one. Just in case. Here's my HP back. Take it. Yeah, like that honestly does a whole lot less damage freaking trying to go up against these guys than what this does. Kill them and nope, he got me. That's actually kind of BS how that goes. Decapitation, no breathing. I got it. Not one at the bottom. That would have been a nice play to get though. Alright, that concludes the end of this episode. I hope y'all liked. I hope y'all enjoyed. I was pretty crappy that game, but not too bad nonetheless. And I hope y'all have a good day. Air the Grimory out.